Hello everyone, and welcome back to Super Smash Flash. In the last episode, we left things off with Ness in a team battle. Now we're going to go on with Mouth per hour. So, let's do this. And I suggest that you guys here lower down your headphones because these sounds are gonna get pretty loud. And so you've been warned. So I'm pretty sure like Tails can get out of any situation with using his powers, using his techniques in the air. Yeah, believe it or not, wow, I thought I could live that. Yeah, believe it or not, I found all these techniques like today. Oh man. You know, I think I'm expecting to to the side of the stage. Basically, that's the best strategy to use to get out of any situation. Now that we have like some flying characters in the game, this might cause some trouble though. Yo, I can't fucking see. The camera sucks here. Oh god. Okay. Did they get him? Oh! Oh, thank god! Oh my god, he almost died. I wasn't lucky there. This is one of the best strategies ever. Yo, they gotta stop spamming their upbeats, it's really annoying. Alright. That was a sight tilt. That works too. Okay. Wow. Down smash. This game's winner is Green Tea. Oh man. I think I would have had this match in the bag. Well, that match.
Naruto. Kirby.
Me and my luck does not mix so very well when I talk to people. Where's that stage at? There it is. Right on the fire of the cannons. I'm prepared to get some extra damage on my enemies. Thank you. way. Damn. Alright, let's at least Naruto lost a life there. He was at an early percent damage. Not even close to 100. Hurry. Yes! 219 is still living. Fuck. Again. Wow. What the fuck. Pretty sure I would have died from that. So I gotta be careful of Kirby's risk of killing me. Like, the chances could be very high.
This game's winner is Green
God, my back hurts so bad.
Three, 2, 1, go!
I haven't got anything to eat this morning, but all I have in my backpack is an apple. I'm not joking, folks. I thought that would have been good for sure. Well, in my favor. Damn, Naruto, why don't you get off my back? fire some more cannons. The fuck?
This game's winner is Green Team.
So first I'm gonna go after the Kirby's and then the Naruto. King. Then Naruto. One, okay, now I gotta move away some more. That down smash is so broken. That counts as a spike. Yes. Okay. Come on, move faster. Fuck. Why am I facing that way? What the fuck? Okay then. Let's try it again. Oh my god, I died. Wow, okay, I gotta move away now. I can't believe I live from that. No, there is no way I can live. Holy fuck, I almost lived. What the fuck, dude?
This game's winner is...
Tails is so sad. I'm sad too. Well, I'm not sad, I'm mad. Salty as fuck. Well, I'm not that. I'm not rage. I'm not rage salty. I'm calm salty. Oh, wow. Yep. Alright, let's try the strategy again. Just go under the stage. Yep. Wow, I could have lived that. Ah, gonna die. Wow. I've been saying the same words nonstop, fucking white and all that shit. we need to put her into this, for this too. Oh wow, that worked. Awesome. Wait, he had one life left. Okay. Yes! Finally! Okay, now I can just get rid of Naruto and that'll be the end of the challenge. Finally, alright, let's get the fuck out of here. See you guys next time.